Technology is very important for education because it fundamentally provides tools with which we can learn, with which we can examine the world, with which we can think.
One of the ways we do this is through different interdisciplinary perspectives, from human-computer interaction, technology making and design, from artificial intelligence, as well as pedagogy.
We work with researchers and bring in theory in the context of design and try to really tackle some of the big problems that concern schools and teachers. The new modules that we're introducing are very much design-oriented. We have design thinking and making. We also have AI in education. Both of these modules are about developing more effective and more innovative technologies for education. The key point is to bring everybody together and to try to capitalize on our strengths and key skills.
The course is really flexible as they allow us to go in our own way, choose our own research topic, and I learned a little bit how to code and how to evaluate coding through that process as well. And I think for my future career, that would be useful.
In the more practical based activities, they're using micro bits and little bits. That's technology that is easy to program and to configure for your own needs.
Before doing the course, I was a secondary school teacher, and I'd got really interested in e-learning and working with technology, and this course allowed me both to kind of progress my ideas and theory in teaching and to explore kind of the application of technology.
The most exciting part of this course, that this is the place where you can really dig deep into both technical and social questions that surround artificial intelligence. It is about understanding and about actually becoming equipped with skills to actively take part in the debate and actually try to change the world.